Percy Button. Mr. James Scott has a bridge in Germany, and now he has just bought another bridge in Pinhurst. Pinhurst is only 5 miles from Sudbury, but Mr. Scott cannot get a telephone for his new bridge. So he has just bought 12 pigeons. Yesterday, a pigeon got the first message from Pinhurst to Sudbury. The bird covered the distance in 3 minutes. Up to now, he has sent a great many requests for some spare parts and other message from one bridge to the other. In this way, he has begun his own private telephone service.